Hi everyone! Have you heard the fact that disability data collection is still limited? You might be wondering why. This time, I will introduce the Washington Group short set of disability questions, a practical disability data collection tool. The World Bank and WHO in 2011 state that at least 15 to 20% of the world's population are people living with disabilities. However, official reports from various countries indicate that their disability prevalence is still far below this number. According to various studies, disability is closely related to poverty. The causes of disability may be limited healthcare access, poor nutrition, poor safety and security, including post-disaster situation. The assumption is that the more developed a country, the more secure the welfare of its citizens, the lower the percentage of disability figures. But in fact, the number of people with disabilities in developed countries tends to be higher. Why it happened? It turns out, each country utilizes definition, categories, and disability data collection tools differently. Furthermore, the presence of negative stigma also hinders the identification and data collection of people with disabilities. Surveys conducted using technical categorization or limited questions, such as "Do you have a disability?" are sometimes tricky to be responded and are not able to depict the accurate disability situations adequately. If the disability data is inaccurate, it is difficult to know exactly about the number and existence of people with disabilities. Therefore, their needs and capacities are not taken into account. Plus, there are also environmental barriers, which makes it very challenging for people with functioning difficulty to participate in social events. As a result, the involvement of people with disabilities in social development planning and programs is difficult to be implemented. In 2001, a number of statisticians gathered at the United Nations. Together, they developed a practical disability measurement tool that is called the Washington Group Short Set of Questions on Disability. One of the purposes of this tool is to encourage equal opportunity, especially for people with disabilities who may face difficulty to participate in social activities. The Washington Group Short Set of Questions on Disability has 6 questions regarding the limitation in functioning. They are: Do you have difficulty seeing, even if wearing glasses? Do you have difficulty hearing, even if using a hearing aid? Do you have difficulty walking or climbing steps? Do you have difficulty remembering or concentrating? Do you have difficulty with self-care, washing all over, or dressing? Using your usual language, do you have difficulty communicating, for example, understanding or being understood? Each question has 4 answer choices which are applicable to each question. No difficulty. Some difficulty. A lot of difficulty. Cannot do at all. If the respondent answers a lot of difficulty or cannot do at all to one or more of the 6 questions, then they are identified as persons with disabilities. Often, the Washington Group Short Set of Questions on Disability is not a standalone survey, but it is a part of a larger survey for different purposes. When using Washington Group Short Set of Questions on Disability, always ask the 6 questions complete with the 4 choices of answer. Ask the questions directly to the respondents, not to the carrier. The data collected can be used for 1. Developing information materials that are accessible. 2. Ensuring accessibility and priority of protection during emergencies, including during emergency evacuations. 3. facilitating active participation of persons with disabilities in inclusive policy development and inclusive program implementation. I hope by now you already know about the Washington Group short set of questions on disability and how to use it. Let's support more reliable disability data. Identify persons with disabilities around you. Ensure that everyone is counted and have the opportunity to participate. This video is brought to you by ASB Indonesia and the Philippines and Disability Inclusive Disaster Risk Reduction Network, supported by the Federal Ministry of Economic Cooperation and Development of the Federal Republic of Germany and Indonesian Ministry of Home Affairs.